know. Get away from the trap.
Cool. You might stop though. Yeah. I hear him. Don't you get close?
Back up,
yeah, right?
Back up. By the train.
I want to get close, and the train's coming. Okay. Yep, and I get the M496. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Don't have to stop right up here and wait for westbound. Right here? I don't know what you're doing yet. You stopped. You moving? Moving, but you're gonna stop up here. The eastbound's gonna stop. Yep.
I can give you a westbound thing.
That thing is all red. You can't be taking that crap. If these gates go down, somebody's probably gonna stop. 2837. There it is. About 2837.
Yep.
About 2837. Fucking number. Yep, he stopped. Alright, I zoomed out. He stopped right now, I think. Let me see. Alright guys, he stopped. That's all for now. Hey guys, there's an eastbound in Emmett, Michigan. It's in the siding right now. Because it's gonna be, I think there's gonna be a westbound, but we'll see. I just don't know how many, but. Alright. It's all for now. Hang on, let me walk by camera walk. Where's my, oh. Alright. There's gonna be a westbound coming soon. Is he even gonna pull up or stop? Yeah, that's what he's doing. Hang on. Alright, hang on. Get my binoculars. Gonna be a meet, I think. Oh yeah, it's gonna be a meet. That's cool. Awesome. Alright, I'm gonna stop recording for now. It's still park. When it moves, I'll film, okay? Alright. Hurry up. You'll probably stop again. There's one coming back. I checked out on the upper left side. Whoa, uh-huh, whoa. I did him, and check this westbound coming. Well, I don't see it yet though. This guy's gonna stop. Two engines, cool. Wow. Sorry, the sun just turned my eyes, but the pipe is turning a little bit. It's a lot of tankers, huh? Wow, cool. Yeah, I think he's gonna stop up ahead because he's getting us all wrecked and he could be a westbound stop. I don't see it. Westbound, not yet. Soon, not yet. I got it. Sorry. Sorry about that. I was just switching my camera to give you a westbound thing. Ah, shit, man. Oh, look at that lumber car. Cool. I was waving, and yeah, just the sun was shining, it made it hard, you know. Sometimes it's hard to see when the sun shines a lot. Back up. Yes! Watch out, sir. Westbound. Yeah. In the motor.
Yeah.
Yeah. Westbound. Back up a little bit.
That one's good stuff.
You throw me? Yeah. Coming pretty quick. Come. We'll see. He'll probably move in a minute. Hang on.
Thank you.
Hang on, let me get the binoculars. Let's see how westbound you come. Nope. Cool. He'll probably stop again. Because there's one coming west. He said so, on the upper westbound. Cool, cool. I get him, and he said there's westbound coming. Oh, yep. I don't see it yet, though. This guy's gonna stop. Two engines, cool. Wow. Sorry, the sun was shining my eyes. It was hard to see the train a little bit. That's a lot of tankers, huh? Wow, cool. Yeah, I think he's gonna stop up ahead because he's sitting there all red and it's gonna be a westbound, so. I don't see it yet. Westbound, not yet. Soon, right here. I got an idea. Sorry. Sorry about that. I should switch in my camera because it's going to be a westbound thing. I don't see it yet. Oh, look at that lumber car, cool. He's moving now. Might stop, let me see. I see him up there. I waved, yeah. I was waving, yeah. Just the sun was shining, it made it hard, you know? Sometimes it's hard to see when the sun shines a lot. Back up, because I see a light. Yes! Oh, westbound's coming. One coming. There's a westbound. Kind of caught, it looks like a double step. Westbound. Yep. In the middle, yeah. Westbound, back up a little bit. That way we can get a good shot. Is it filming? Yep. Relax, it's coming. Emmett, Michigan. CN M496 meets westbound train CN double stack. Cool. Coming pretty quick. Comes. Thank you. Double stack. You wait. Come on. Give it. Big one. Jump back. Got green shit on that. We'll see. He'll probably move in a minute. Hang on.
Wait for one westbound, so we still got a little time. But here's another westbound coming, I don't know. We'll wait a little bit and see. But here's the eastbound, it's moving. Yep, on the move. After one westbound, cool. The eastbound's moving now. Yep. GM MC96 eastbound from the eastbound. Cool. Okay. Alright. I know it's dark, but the sun's shining here, so I don't want to, you know. Not that I had to go on the other side, but it was higher because the westbound was coming. Cool! That westbound is going real fast. since it's one meet, I'll edit my video and put it together.
Okay.
Yeah, we're moving now. So we see an F-950 and Hi. Hey guys, it just this eastbound is moving now, so yep, it's moving. Had to wait for one westbound, so we still got a little time. Maybe there's another westbound coming, I don't know. We'll wait a little bit and see. But where's the eastbound? It's moving. Yep, on the move. After one westbound. Cool. The eastbound's moving now. Oh, yep. See an M-96 eastbound train, so. Cool. I just want to keep it like this because the sun's shining so much, so, okay? Alright. I know it sucks, but the sun's shining this way. I don't want to, you know?
Unless I had to go on the other side, but it would be hard because the westbound is coming, so. Cool. That westbound is going real fast. Since it's one meet, I'll edit my video and put it together, okay? Yep, he's moving now. So we're seeing M496 meeting white eastbound train meeting CN Z149 westbound train, so. Cool! Now this one's moving, so. Pretty long one, I think. I wonder if CN M397 westbound train still coming, you know? But it could be in the yard right now, I don't know. We'll wait and see. Look how long that one is. You see the engine way up there, but it's already passed. Yeah, look at that for you. Cool. Okay, X coming. Here. I see the N up there, but... Here. Yeah. There's some auto X. Cool! Another meet in Emmett, cool. I caught a lot of meets recently, you know? Kinda cool. In Emmett, yeah. After this, we'll see if we can wait for one train on the track. We'll see. Trying to get that speed now. There we go, the sun's going away a little bit. Better? Wow. You know, I hate it when the sun shines so much, you know? With the auto. Pretty long train. From the end, Emmett, Michigan. It goes, Emmett, Michigan.